What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, guys. So on yesterday's video, I said that I was gonna pick somebody that dropped a comment and send me the picture. That's what we're doing right now. So if you're watching this video right now, make sure to drop a comment, send me a picture, and for the next video, we might just pick somebody else again. Either, yeah, tomorrow or for the following video. So guys, right here, we got the list of the people that sent me, as you can see, everybody sent me a picture. They sent a photo. So we're gonna go up, down. And the why we're doing it like this, guys, is because I used to do it and just pick somebody from the YouTube comments, but there's a lot of scams going on right now. So if you guys get a comment under your comment talking about you won the mystery box or you won a truck, Telegram, this number, whatever. I don't even have a Telegram, so don't fall for none of that, guys. Please don't fall for that. That's a scam. So if you guys want to win a mystery box, make sure to take a picture, DM me the picture, and on that DM, I'm gonna answer back to you guys. So that's how we're gonna do it from now on. All right, guys, let's pick the winner. Just cut that. All right, guys, let's pick the winner. I'm not gonna look. Right here. Javi Sanchez. Under him was Giovanni Berrones, Martin, Trucking 222, Oscar, Alvaro, Justin Phillips. Let's see. There it is. El Cabezo Caso. Javi, just subscribe, Freddy. Been owning the truck game, moving to the exotics. Arriba GTO, Bali. So right there, guys, under his, I'm gonna accept it, put him in my primary, and I'm gonna send him a DM. You're the winner. And that's how we're gonna do it. So if you're watching this video right now, drop your comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, guys. Enjoy the video.
Ahora sí, ¿pa dónde? ¿Pa dónde?
What is up, guys? Aquí andamos echándole gas a la single cab. Ven para acá. Single cab Shelby Super Snake. Now, you guys know they make these trucks four doors or single cabs. Now, what you guys don't know, well, what you guys do know is that they also make the TRXs in four doors. Now, they don't make them in single cabs, guys. And right now, we're gonna go all the way to Baytown, Texas, al shop del compa Nico. He's got a shop over there, and he's working on the homie from Extreme Off-Road truck. That's actually his personal truck. He's making a four-door TRX into a two-door TRX. Now, we're gonna go. It was unbelievable. I never seen a truck built like that. So we're gonna go over there, check it out right now, and we're gonna see how he's doing it, because I know a lot of you people are probably interested, and I'm interested as well, because I'm not a big fan of TRXs simply because they don't make single cabs. But now that they're gonna do it, I wanna check it out, and possibly maybe later on get us a four-door TRX and make it into a single cab TRX. It'd be badass. So we're gonna go see what the process is. We're gonna talk to Nico, the guy who's actually building it, and then we're gonna leave the link of his YouTube channel in the description of the video, so you guys can go check out the entire build. Vamos a llevarnos la single cab Shelby to go check out a single cab TRX. Boy, guys, we have made it to the shop, Baytown, Texas, and in there is a TRX single cab built. Now let's see, ahorita que salga Nico, and we'll talk to him. A ver cómo se dice, how it's going.
A la verga, ya sale pero un perro, wey.
Ya está bien grandote, cabrón.
¿Cómo está Nico, perrote?
¿Qué, Nico?
Ahí viene ahorita.
Boy, I think we should wait for him, no?
Yeah, wait for him.
You'll be right here. Damn, I'm excited, man. Yeah. It's not my truck or nothing, but man, it's crazy.
Yeah, we're going there right now.
Hell yeah, hell yeah. Daryl. Is that man Daryl?
Ya pinches perrotes, parecen caballos.
Guys, aquí estamos con el mero que ha cortado cutting blades.
Se los
acabó el filo ayer.
Guys, so Nico's building. A ver, Nico, explícale what you guys are doing with this truck.
So, this is actually extreme off-road parking beach truck. Which is Edgar, the owner.
Yeah.
So this is like, there's a lot of conflict saying this is somebody else's truck. It's obvious. This truck is brand new.
Yeah, I was riding in it not too long ago.
Yeah, I mean, it has a sticker still on the windshield, so it's a brand new truck. He brought it to me. Thanks for giving me the chance to cut that truck up. You know, it's a brand new truck.
Brand new truck, guys. They're cutting it up. What I was telling them is like on a Ford, you buy a single cab, you slap the front fenders.
I did a Raptor for him already.
Yeah, yeah.
He bought a single cab, so I converted into a Raptor.
But that's easy.
But that was easy.
This shit here is completely different. You gotta
take the back door cut a lot, man. It's a lot of mess, but we did it in one day. We built that truck in one day. And I wasn't gonna build it one day. I mean, we're gonna take our time, you know, because Edgar, like I told Edgar, it's gonna take about 2 weeks to do it. Pero salió alguien más que me quería ganar pisada allá en el valle, and I'm like, fuck that.
so there's another one, a guy building.
Well, when I posted that I was doing mine, lo puse que we started cutting the cab, y al siguiente día salió yo. Me hacen tag del valle, que some dude's making one, somebody cutting one up, so I'm like, what the fuck? You're not seeing her post nothing.
So. Oh, so now it's a race to who gets it done quick.
Yeah. Well, I guess.
The first.
I guess, but. I'll tell you one thing, the only thing slowing me down is because we're going with the seven, la caja de siete pies. It won't get here till about Friday. We're not running that.
So you're not just gonna take the bed off and put it on the.
No. We're running another bed and I'll put the skins on the other bed.
Oh, so you're gonna make a longer bed para que se mire.
Ese es de 6 pies. Vamos a meter la de 7 pies, que viene siendo la 7 foot, que saca la regular single cab.
Oh, okay, guys. So what he's saying, a 4-door Shelby has the cab in the back and then it has a 6-foot bed.
Yeah.
The single cab has an 8-foot bed. So if you were to put the 4-door bed on a single cab, it's going to look like a little shorty.
Yes, it's a bit small. Chica. It's going to be too small. So we try to make it like this, you know, a single cab.
Mira como que así viene la agencia. So lo que van a hacer, le van a comprar la caja grande y le van a quitar los skins.
Esa caja la saca la extended cab Dodge y le voy a quitar los skins de esta. Se lo voy a poner, pero I gotta make a little, una sección porque pues va a ser un pie más ancho. It's a lot of work, man. It's gonna be a lot of work, but I'm gonna go through it.
So,
me pone algo a mí en la pinche semana te lo acabo.
So, is that you trying to get it finished for ATL, no?
I wanted to get it ready for Atlanta Truck Invasion, pero no creo, Freddy, porque la caja no me cae hasta como el Friday.
Damn.
We're gonna find a bed here local. I think it's coming from Michigan.
Una extended cab.
That's the only thing that hold me up. Si no, si la acabo, man. Si me la llevo. Ya la cabina ya la acabé ayer, so ya está bien avanzada.
So, you're not gonna cut the frame or nothing until you get the other bed?
No, right? Ya lo voy a cortar.
Damn, man, boy. Guys, so let's go inside and check it out. Para que Nico nos explique cómo está todo el show.
A ver, Nico.
Volvésela. Todo lo que estaba ahí está allá.
Todo lo que tenía en el interior y todo el jale. Oh, shit.
Esas son partes de las puertas. Allá está la cabina de arriba. Acá está el small board. Las puertas las mochilas.
Damn, sirve el portadero, Nico.
Un chingo portadero. Es un pedo, pero está bien, I like it.
If you think about it, a lo mejor dices, nomás la cortas,
We cut un pedazo largo para no cagarla, and then we start moviendo para frente. Cortando, moviendo. Porque no queremos tampoco la cabina que tuviera aquí. Le hicimos una cabinita,
como la Shelby, tiene
buen espacio.
Moviendo lo de atrás para enfrente hubiera quedado short,
no,
así, ¿no?
No, se viene quedando por aquí así. Pero
más
va a tener un poquito gap.
So, ¿usted le dejó?
Yo le hice como un mega gap para atrás, ¿me entiendes?
Y se mira de buen tamaño. Digo.
Las puertas de frente no se movieron. We didn't mess with the doors. This is the skin of the door, la otra.
Ajá.
So, se la dejamos para que la línea diera todo con madre.
So, aquí nomás le va a rellenar.
Aquí nomás le vamos a tapar aquí, box it in, para que se mire que usted es originalío.
Ajá.
Y start doing bodywork.
What the hell? Yo no me lo imaginaba así, Nico.
Yeah.
This is the door.
This is the door.
So, aquí le cortó la door.
Yeah.
Y aquí le agregó
aquí
este
pedazo. Pedazo, sí.
Y luego aquí le va a hacer boxed in.
Esta es la puerta. Sí, when you close the door, están los clientes originales, va a cerrar todo con madre. El marco no lo rompí.
Sí, para que no haya problema.
Para que quede todo para atrás.
Eso va a sellar con madre cuando cierre.
Todo eso de para frente va a quedar original y la línea esa, se mira todo original.
Eso va a cerrar y va a quedar las caps todas con madre. Hay que ponerle cerebro.
Oh, sí, it's a lot of work, man, pero.
Damn, guys, so if you look at it from this angle, El size que le dejó la cárcel, mira.
Estos no, perfect para pa los frentes, ya.
Las puertas estas.
Estas son las 4 doors, the doors are shorter. Las single cap son más largas.
La single cap door me hubiera venido que va por aquí, aquí.
Pero
para no tener que mover el marco y todo, pero tenés que irse en el Leo Mega que para pasar una
carrera.
No, it looks good.
Damn it, boy, guys, so this is the first TRX ever made into a short bit.
Prove me wrong.
I've been asking people, están poniendo ahí que no, que Toco hay dos, pero se están confundiendo con las Raptors.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah, Raptors ya hay single cap, pero a lot of people get confused thinking it's a Raptor. This is not a Raptor, this is a Dodge TRX. It's a whole different deal.
Dodge TRX, guys, and like I said, they don't sell single cap, where you can just buy the cap and slap the front end and the bed on it.
But it's
you
not.
Have to literally cut a four-door truck and make it into a
So right now we're in the process to move that frame forward. Haciendo corte para moverlo. Si hubiera dejado esta caja,
hoy
queda. Pero como no vamos a dejar esta caja, va a quedar un gap y un pie. Para cuando agarre la otra caja, ya queda. Queda donde debe ir.
Damn,
so that's the only thing killing me, man, the bed. I wish Edgar would have bought the bed before he got the idea to do it, you know. Today, the bed would have been on.
It would have been almost completed.
Oh, yeah, wait, ahora, you know. My deal is go find a gas tank from a single cap Dodge, the gas, para ponérselo porque, look at the big ass tank, that thing.
Somebody can move in there and live.
Yeah.
That bitch is big.
Acostado.
Yeah, está largo. Y ya el single cap tank va a estar como por aquí, ¿no?
Sí, va a estar un poquito más corto. Lo que vamos a cortar nosotros van a ser dos pies. Eso que se va a cortar.
And then, so guys, he's not just gonna put this bed on it. He's gonna get the longer bed, que va a quedar como por acá.
Un pie más largo. So de aquí, you see this line right here?
Yeah.
I'm gonna cut that off. This piece is gonna go on the new bed, enfrente primero.
Oh.
Y luego este pedazo
va a quedar hasta atrás.
Va a ir pegado atrás. So voy a tener un gap de un pie.
Y ahí nomás le va
y
a rellenar.
Ya le vamos a rellenar a quemar aquí para so we can have this original piece on the front.
Damn, pero para hacer todos estos, Chris va a estar pelado, ¿no?
Nah.
You got it.
Ahí tengo el vato trabajando en NASA, él trabajaba en NASA, buddy, man.
Oh, sí. Damn it, boy. Man, I cannot wait to see this shit completed.
I wish, man. That's the only thing that pissing me off, man, not having the bed, no. Okay, today would have been the day. Como quiera ahora, I'm gonna turn it on. Today's gonna drive, and today's gonna, it's gonna be short.
Today, you're kind of gonna get to see the full, yeah. How it's gonna look, because, yeah. I mean, it's only gonna have, what, like a foot missing foot. Like that. So it's gonna be almost, man, it's
so,
crazy.
They tagged me on a video que hizo Vaca, un vato de México, que hizo una, they thought it, you know, was a Raptor, but no Raptor, hizo una Raptor.
Okay, they thought it was a TRX.
Sí, pero cuando él la hizo, si tú la ves, se mira así, chiquita, con la misma caja chica.
Oh, pero también le cortó la cabina?
Sí, también cortó la cabina.
Pero si esas las venden las cabinas, nomás sí, le compraron
sí,
una.
Yeah. Esa sí, esta no.
Damn.
Y lo bueno de esto que esto es metal, las ports son aluminum. So it's harder to weld, you know, everything.
Yeah, because all this gotta be welded, bodywork. Ahora, Nico, are you guys gonna keep the black color?
I tried to tell Edgar, let's go all out, pero Terco dice que no.
So, he wants it black.
He wants it back the same color, but that might change, you know, because I'm not gonna go all this to go with this factory color. We gotta find a nice color.
Yeah.
Y ya de una vez go all out. So le va a meter 2414 y se me hace que le va a hacer como el esferic, go up poquito, le baja poquito.
That's what we were talking about on the way here. We're like, is he gonna even lift it?
Nah, I think he's gonna
drop.
We were talking about, porque le va a meter unos 34 y le va a hacer como el little drop.
Que se mire como sporty, yeah, así, yeah. Hombre, se va a mirar bien perro. That's the thing we were arguing about. He was like, no, hay que lo tiene que bajarlo para que se mire como un
regular. Sí, no, tienes que darle un dango, bajarlo un poquito para que se mire. Pero sí, va a tener que buscar un color, Freddy, porque este color, I'm not gonna do it.
Tú a lo mejor así un rato y luego ya.
Nah, hay que cambiar color, Freddy.
Sí, una vez.
Va a ser la primera single cap con un pinche color match, Freddy.
Damn.
No va a ser Skittle color, so you have to choose another color.
Oh, ¿no quieres Skittle color?
No, pues los Skittles son vivos, güey, no de eso.
Ah, ok. Damn, me colgazo. Ahí está, the first TRX built.
Yeah, like I was asking.
Nico said proven wrong. If there's another one that's
gonna be. Yeah, check me. Because I just people arguing on the messages que I'm not the first one, there's two on SoCal, California, que aquí, que acá, conmigo el Max. Wah, el video. Everybody's just saying, tagging me, show us, because I haven't seen it.
I really haven't seen it.
Lo que he visto es Photoshop.
Yeah. Yeah, I Photoshop your renderings, the single caps. Yeah. Even though I seen a rendering que me enseñaste, que el cap
la viste la cabina como la tiene.
Y se mira
como que está así, así.
Aquí quedó como un little mega cap, yeah. So se mira good with the proportion con el front end, yeah. Y con la bed como
yeah, sí, sí quedó. Ya andábamos como más para atrás. So like, no, hold on, man, we gotta push more forward, because Too much cap when I messed it up too.
Yeah, yeah. No, that's the perfect size right there. So if you guys want to see how they cut it and how they did everything, it's on his YouTube channel. It's called
The Shop Customs.
The Shop Customs on YouTube. I'm gonna leave the link on the description so you guys can go over there and subscribe to his channel so you guys can see the full book. Now we are gonna come and record it probably whenever it's done because I want to see it. And today we're gonna stick around, see how they cut it, how they shorten it, and hopefully take it out in the street and see what it does. Yeah, Kami, to cut up a brand new truck, as you can see, still has the sticker on there.
Yeah, people think it's salvage.
Hasta el plástico lo tiene ahí en el...
Esta troca no es salvage. This is not a salvage truck. This is not a used truck. This is a brand new truck off the dealer. La compró nuevecita. Clean blue tire.
Ahorita les hizo, ¿qué le van a hacer hoy, Nico?
Vamos a cortar el frame para puchar para su Wico Start moviéndolo al frame para frente. So, como les digo, nos va a quedar un gap que pues chinga, wish I could have done.
¿El drive shaft ya lo tiene o no?
No, I have to get it built, pero como es forward drive, you can use to drive with the front.
Ah.
De perdido, pull up, you know. Es lo bueno, si me tienes de perdido, sabes que I'll drive that bitch if you me pateo.
Yeah, it's the first driving one.
Yeah, first driving one. So, I don't know, I'm not a hater, güey, tú sabes. No estoy diciendo que la
cosa que están haciendo... No, it might have been just coincidence that they...
A lo mejor sí la empezó él, si me tienes, no hay que decir tampoco que hago... Que a lo mejor pasé desmadre en social media. It is what it is, you know. I'm not trying to make it better. I'm not trying to beat him. I just, the way I built it, it's the way it is. And y'all tell me if it's done right or if it looks good or not, you know. Pues ya que, as long as I liked it, the owner came yesterday y la vio. Aquí el güey le encantó, güey. Sí, quedó con madre.
Perra, güey. Bien, mamalona.
Ya quedó.
¿Cómo la bochada de atrás y ya?
Ahí va el otro de acá.
Damn.
Luego cortamos aquí.
Brand new truck, guys. Chopping it up.
Yo te lo corto acá y lo abrimos. Para limpiar todo, cortar acá y poder ensamblar el chasis.
No mames, güey. Era más.
Vamos a hacer el otro corte ahí.
Sí, vamos a cortar los
pesados. A ver. You can say the back, you make a trailer.
Mira, güey, se levantó.
Como 15.
Sin parar.
Mochadota. Guys, from here is cutting the section that they're gonna take off, slamming it together, welding it. Man, they still got a lot of work to do. Like they said, they're gonna have to section this part off so it can be a longer bed so it can look proportioned with the cab and the front end. Nico knows what the hell he's doing. I personally would never...
You kind of feel bad, but the end result is going to be something else.
Yeah. I feel like, damn, brand new truck, getting chopped up. But it's going to be badass once it's completed.
It's definitely worth it.
When I saw Nico doing this, I said, man, I got to go over there and check it out in person. Get it on a vlog for you guys, because I know a lot of people are probably interested on seeing this build, because there is not going to be another one like it here in Houston. You know what I'm saying? This is going to be the only one. It's crazy.
Well, some people want to start making the
Yeah, I mean, shit. A ver, ¿cómo queda? Chance we buy one and bring it to them. Ni ganas de comer dan, pero a ese chingo de hambre.
Ay, güey, échale.
Ya saben, el compañero era. Denme, boy. Le voy a echar un taco. Para el vlog.
Prepáratelo.
Este Highlight Pretty.
¿De dónde viene esto? ¿Cómo se llama?
Guara Pollo, here in Baytown, Texas. So.
Guara Pollo, Baytown, Texas.
No, Guara Burger, Guara Pollo.
What a chicken.
¿Pero
es beef esto?
Fajita. Yo estaba pronto el pollo, se lo vio Charlie.
Deme, boy.
Y de harina para no engordar.
Mira, le echas. mamalón la carne, poquito arroz, poquito pico, ahí güey, tiene mucho chile. Poquito pico así, salsa.
Los frijolitos también, si
quieres. No, más. Salsita, ¿dónde? ¿Frijoles? No, ahí están los cerros, ¿no? Su limoncito, no más. Deme boy.
¿El jalapeño, Freddy?
Mira.
Al centro.
¿Y luego el jalapeño a qué lado?
Y para adentro, vámonos.
Cuidado porque asusta.
Güey, la cagué. Está bien picoso. Deme boy. Agarra Dani porque se te ve que está chingo de hambre.
Deme boy, ya va para atrás.
Ya le cortaron el exhaust también. Pero custom exhaust coming up. The only thing that's gonna be hard right here van a ser las líneas estas de los brakes, ¿verdad?
Ahora me vendrán un feeling para poner para acá.
So yeah, the brake lines, they'll cut them, and then they got the fitting so you can reattach them. That's, yeah, simple. Ya va a entrar. Alright guys, it's time to put two and two together. Let's see how it's gonna assemble.
No, no está uno a uno por ahí. Que se doble.
Ah, déjame.
No, no.
Que se doble.
Que se doblen para acá, ¿no? ¿Qué? Okay, agárrense unos de ahí atrás. Stone. Come here, man. You busy?
So the exhaust was hidden. That's why it wasn't. You couldn't push it forward. Damn, I can't wait to see it, güey.
¿Sale otro motor? No sé. No, ya no quiso entrar. Le falta entrar más.
¿Cuánto?
Estamos, dile una pulgada y dos palitos.
Dos palitos no es nada.
Una y media, güey.
Hey, you could never see that.
Damn.
You know?
They have a little bit more adjustments to do, but it's almost there.
Ya está viendo short, ¿no?
Ya está viendo chori. Pero si lo hubiera dejado así nomás, Nico, se hubiera mirado muy short la B.
Mira bien perra, Nico.
Po, va a quedar con madre. Está
con madre, güey.
Tres y media.
Córtele otras tres.
Le corto lo que entró, güey, y ya lo demás.
Córtele cuatro para que tenga espacio para poder pasar.
I kind of want to go more forward, that way it kind of looks. Ya pegado. Para acercarla para la foto lo más que se pueda. Then I'll just push it back whenever I get fit.
What's up, Stone?
Creo que sí la va a hacer para Atlanta.
Guys, so we hit up Trust Auto Parts.
They
say that they might have the bit that we need, that he needs, yeah, and the gas tank. So
if he's saying he think he does, so if he does, tomorrow should be a good day.
Yeah. Hopefully, he's gonna send us pictures right now. Yeah. Y ahorita se lanza, Nico. La traila.
Yeah.
Ya se armó, Nico.
Sabe más de mentiras que el match. Sí, no. ¿Quieres deshabilitar usted, güey?
Sí, tiene. Se metió más de lo que una pulgada más peta, pero está bien, ¿no?
Está bien, para que tenga play.
Ya.
No, mames. No. Mira, güey, se ve curiosa.
¿Verdad?
¿Cómo se ve, Nico?
Ah, güey, está cayendo.
Ahí está.
Así va a quedar porque la otra caja la mía de aquí. Se da con la otra caja de acá.
Ajá.
This is a. This is 6 variant y la otra es a.
7.
7, son ya. Una porque hace red.
¿Cuánto la llevo?
Damn! That shit looks crazy. No, ahí está perfecto. El tamaño.
Ya la otra caja va a darle.
Damn, this is nice. Y luego ya lower with the wheels.
Aquí para ponerle algo para que no se tire para ver más o menos así.
Pesa la lámina, estaba haciendo la foto. Mueve la
mano
para frente, ¿no?
Ah, mira ahí.
Lista, ¿eh? Mira, acá ya se puede ver.
Quitar esto, güey.
Sí,
lo pongo allá.
Ajá. Sí, looks crazy, güey. Nico quedó bien perra, ¿eh? Mira, aquí se mira como si ya tuviera hecha.
Yeah. Mira, de Kira.
The wide body se mira mamalón. Es el mismo macho, que es el compa Edgar, pero imagínate, si yo estoy contento de hacer. Single cap is completed. Nada que se crea, guys. ¿Qué le falta, Nico? ¿Qué le falta hacer, Nico?
Ya ahorita, esperar la caja. We were lucky, ¿no? Parece que encontramos una here in town, so. La agarran ahora, mañana me la traen, so this bill should be ready this week. So ya nada más, ya el chasis ya está cortado a la medida de la otra caja. Ya es una
pulgada más larga. Que agarrar la caja, montarla.
Agarra la caja, cuadro y ya solo.
Pero, solo ahí, le corre las líneas de los frenos, el tanque de gas.
El tanque de gas y ya.
Put everything back together
and chill the body board. Measure the drive shaft para mandarla a cortar. Ese se debe cortar un día para hacerlo. So we should be good probably Thursday, Friday. We should be driving this truck already.
Damn, guys, so we gonna go ahead and get out of here. We showed you guys a little bit of what they got going on. Once it's done, vamos a venir otra vez. If the show is not going on over there.
Yeah,
si no, in the last truck invasion, whenever we're recording, we're gonna go to his tent. Actually, go check out his, because the truck's gonna be out there.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to check it out there, man.
So go over there, check it out, and if we're there, we'll go pull up, record it, and make sure you guys can see the final result. And if you got a TRX and you need it done like this, Nico, ¿eh, Nico?
Not that too, not this one. That's because it was going to be the first one.
Also, guys, if you want to see the whole build, go check out Nico's shop. Se llama en YouTube?
The Shop Customs.
The Shop Customs. Go over there, subscribe. And make sure you drop a comment on his latest video and tell him you came from the Freddy LSX YouTube channel. So, Nico, nos vamos.
Thank you for coming by,
Will.
Yes, sir. That's the win.
Ahí estamos. A little bit of it on the video and está quedando con madre. Big shout out to compa Edgar that actually nos dejó venir a grabar it because this is his truck.
Yeah, it's
Edgar, Extreme Off Road. You guys will see this truck out there at the park. A ver si la va a andar brincando allí, Edgar.
Interesting.
Ahora sí. Let's go back to the shop because it's a long way.